We had snow and freezing drizzle across our area this morning that made for some slick roads during the morning commute. Police responded to dozens of slide-offs and crashes all across the area. An overturned semi in Kosciuszko County caused traffic backups along U.S. 30. This was at 900 East near the Whitley County line. Deputies say there were several other semi slide-offs in that area as well.